to swim, you kept your feet in.
We all had to, don't worry.
You had a little encouragement going out of the boat there.
Yeah. Come on, man, you can get out of the boat, I'll shove you.
I grabbed it. I grabbed him in my lap there.
I know he did.
Is it blinking?
No, it's not blinking.
Oh, no. Is the red light blinking?
Yeah.
Oh, the timer's on.
Oh, okay.
Is there, so you did get it.
Oh, I turned it on, and as soon as I did that, you fell off.
Oh, so that's why you...
So he got the evidence, what he's saying.
Yeah.
Shoulder check.
Yeah, Parker, I'll just keep it on.
You had that look on your face like, what the hell just happened?
Parker was trying to give me a kiss.
I didn't leave it. You fell off.
It looked like a little bit of hockey going on. Shoulder was down and everything. Up against the glass.
Well, I'm glad I didn't slap him in the face with that.
Yeah.
I'm almost surprised with that. You didn't take a swim.
No, she didn't jump.
Go forward one. Forward one.
Woo!
Near Crater Lake?
Crater Lake. And forward two.
Are you still in the military? Oh, which one? Army?
I got a buddy that was in the Wounded Warrior Battalion down in Camp Pendleton. Because at least, you know, at least then they'd be getting the help they need instead of offing them, so. Well, I got out right before they all got started going and stuff. And I know a lot of guys that did. You know, so. Unless they've just gotten lucky and been able to get the stuff they need. For the most part, they just get out of luck.
Getting a surgery?
Huh?
Getting a surgery?
Getting help.
Getting help, period.
Yeah.
was having such horrible luck getting help through the VA that I actually went down to California to see my buddy's psychiatrist that he goes to that was actually referred to him by his doctor in the VA.
Mm-hmm.
But this guy works outside the VA. Pretty severe.
Yeah.
So he wrote a couple letters and stuff, and I was able to get reevaluated.
For TBI?
I'm at zero for a TBI, but I've made
forward one.
I'm 72 on PTSD, 50% on sleep apnea, lower back's 20% right shoulder, both knees, both ankles, all 10%. Two girls and then left. No, three. Three girls and then two guys and then.
He's up there. It's all good. We bump into each other from time to time.
Yeah,
forward two. Forward two.
Wakes up at 5 and goes to bed at midnight. He does bowling too.
Three?
Yeah, with the sides on. And he loves bowling.